Morning. We'd like to welcome you all here to the John F. Kennedy Space Center. My name is Nick Thomas. I'm a communicator here at KSA. And today, we're very pleased and privileged to have with us a woman who's not only flown on board America's space shuttle, but was among the first women selected by NASA to fly as an astronaut.